To search for and register for classes, log into your MyPima. Go to Students and Register and Pay. To search for classes, click on Online Class Schedule and scroll down. Make sure you have the correct term and location. For fall 2020, most classes will either be virtual or online. You can scroll or type in your code. For this example, we'll be doing STU100. There are additional search criteria you can use to narrow down your search, and click Search. Scroll down to find a class that meets during a day and time that is interesting to you. Please note, you will need the CRN number to register for the class, so please write it down. Notice the day, the dates, and the time. If your class is showing as virtual, it means you will be meeting with your professor and other students at that time virtually. If the class is listed as online, it is asynchronous and you will not need to meet at specific times. Make sure the class is open and that there are seats available. Come back to your MyPima and click on New Registration System and register for classes. Make sure your semester is correct and continue. There is a search function within this system, but is not as robust as the one we just showed you, so it is not recommended. Click on Enter CRNs. Enter the CRNs that you have written down and add to summary. You'll see the course populate in the lower right-hand corner. When you have listed all of your courses, select Submit to register for the course, and you will see a status here. If there are any errors, you will see these here. If you want to drop a course, follow the directions, come to this list, select Drop, and Submit. You'll see the status is dropped.